Got another BTR coming up on north. Direct north.
What's the crest? What's the range on that crest?
It's within 200 meters now. It's moving. Tracer.
Can you get your AT on that when it comes down here?
Yeah, our AT is fucking it right now. Stand by.
I need clear line, I can't see shit.
Roger, get up
there. It's over here, get over here to the left.
Let's put a hole in that shit.
Don't be in the open.
Fuck, I can't see it.
Could have came. Dude, it's off our AT, took it out.
Shooting over you, Oliveira.
I can hear you.
Yep.
Hey, Brick.
It's all copy. Cause we had a soldier in the world first.
Real heart, silly hat, all the time. Goosen or Padgett, if you have a Android device, you need to drop it right now. Well, Sam, I'm glad to be your teammate.
Okay.
You should be.
Yeah, copy, I'm carrying GPS.
That's good, copy, I've got GPS as well.
3-1.
Alright, go ahead.
3-1.
Make sure none of you guys are carrying Android devices.
Yep. Right, if it is, drop it.
3-2, radio check, over.
Only carrying GPSs.
Copy that.
What's an Android device?
Does micro dagger count?
Oh wait, not Strom, sorry. Murray?
Yep.
Me and Vandy are gonna hop in before you. Any overflow, send them to the other bird.
Roger.
I will load it.
Fuck. Alpha's all in.
Alpha is all in.
Solid copy, Alpha Bravo, and America, are you all in? Yes, sir.
Yeah, you can hop in now.
Roger.
I want to make sure you're with your squad.
Bravo's all in.
Roger.
Alright, Alpha Bravo, if there's anybody who doesn't get in,
this
there's not enough room.
You just will load it
the
over.
Second vehicle. Second helicopter.
Roger that.
Roger.
3-7, be advised, 3-1's all loaded.
For a second, I'll be right back.
Be advised, 3-2 Alpha has an extra Android device.
Saw copy. Still checking.
This is 3-7. All of Havoc 3 is loaded.
Team members is still carrying an Android device.
Guys, who is carrying an Android device?
I believe it was me.
Check
it
inventories and drop it into the bird.
Dropped it in the chopper.
Alright, Roger.
Looks like we still got one in 3-3-1.
3-7, this is 2-2. Android device has been dropped. Over.
Roger.
Three seven, this is 3-3, Havoc 3-3 is all loaded.
Roger that.
We don't need our nods, right?
Yes, we will.
Yeah, you're gonna want them.
If you guys don't have them, we're about to have a fun time.
Cause the sun is setting in.
Oh shit.
20 minutes, it will be below the horizon.
I thought it was 7 a.m.
Apparently the helicopter is now full.
So we're trying to get in from the back?
Roger that. Yeah, be advised, it's one of my team leaders, and helicopter's full.
Yeah, we've referenced the sun.
Now there's one seat up here in front.
Going okay. Alright, you got it.
Roger.
Sir. Are there open spots in the other bird?
There should be more space left in the other bird if there's no space in this one.
You want me to ride in the other one or stay in here with the team?
Go ahead and stay in here with the team since there's room.
Alright. Sequel Phoenix 3-2, set.
actual off comms, one mic.
Well, since we're sitting here waiting, I'll give you a quick reminder on how to leave the helicopter. Because it's a Chinook, you look to your left, you should see a person sitting next to you. When that person has dismounted the helicopter, that's when you get out of the helicopter.
Or if you're on this bench, look to your right.
Hey guys, let's try not to break the bird tonight.
I've pushed one of your squads northwest up to the ridge that's going to establish LZ security by getting eyes on the road.
Staring at Murray's butt.
Well, that doesn't help. Hey, Steph, yeah. Sorry, go ahead. Go for it, honestly. I was just pushing them out there because they were stood there.
It's all copy.
Awesome.
To the east.
Right behind you, Demi.
Hey, you're on global, by the way.
3-1, setting up a squad, or platoon line on the road. We're on the rightmost portion of the line. I'll copy.
Oh,
Oh, it says
group shooting. I've got a line to the left of me.
Roger.
We're gonna come off the road and perform a squad or a platoon line moving through the woods.
We have a Charlie over.
Hey, Bravo, we're gonna foam up on the road.
Roger.
We should be stacked heavy right.
We're gonna get this road just halt and get to my left and spread out about 5 meters, 10 meters apart.
Keep your spacing, guys.
Roger that.
Alpha's all good.
Moving out.
Roger that, moving.
We're gonna saw squad wedge. I'm gonna get off to my right.
Behind the right.
Watch out, Kang.
Audible vehicle. You guys can get some 203s out there. We have vehicle contacts on the road.
There's friendlies, I count 302.
Watch right, crossfire.
Got the 360 up. Someone watching northwest up the hill.
Scott's got northeast.
Bleeding still.
Roger, bandage needed.
Kang's got northwest.
Friendly. Let's go southwest.
Slow's got north.
Zoller, are you good?
Roger.
No, I'm bleeding.
Alright.
Where are you, Zoller? Oh, there Tartal, you go. I'm moving 20 feet to the east. Get better eyes.
Alpha's all good. We got one man wounded again, taken care of.
How's your vision?
Oh, I'm alright.
You're good to go? I can't get eyes back there. Moved it back to original position. Three, this is 3-2. Treated one walking wounded, currently green, over.
We are friendly, sir.
I'm back in formation, I'm pushing up.
Copy that.
We are friendly, sir, southwest.
Remote the hill on a squad wedge. Let's keep us formation. I got so far, get a 360. We'll stay in formation.
Wedge, get in squad wedge.
Let's get back in squad wedge, guys.
I think Bravo's down. More east.
Bravo's right behind you.
To the line. Do I have squad wedge or line?
We're already moving out.
Copy.
Copy. Copy.
We're getting a little bunched up here between the other squads.
Yeah, push left if you got it.
As per their RP, over.
But, I mean, you know when you're good to go.
cool. Water.
Okay, guys, let's move west. Light formation, so.
Shots north.
Northwest.
Feel free to stand.
North, northwest.
Got a man down up here to the west.
Zelf, I got a man down over here. It's not.
Got two men down up here.
That's on team that.
Two men down.
Oh shit.
Grenade.
Drone is down.
Fucking waste him off.
There's Alf.
Justin Bell.
You're one in a rocket, what was that?
Three, be advised. Chem drone holder's down.
Copy that. This is out to our seal of ear is down.
Be advised, Jensen's down.
Not at this time, I've thrown smoke and training. You should be up very quickly.
This is your radio check.
Copy him with you.
Copy. Both of you doing good?
Yeah, I'm good.
That'd be fun.
Hey, you guys have a 2IC?
Yeah,
I got 2IC.
Copy that.
Say again for Alpha.
Bank a bit more west.
This is Zoller, I'm 2IC.
Lansing, I need you to treat gap.
Guys, make sure you guys are covering heavy, west up the hill.
Access for whatever reason.
Copy.
Guys, make sure you guys are covering west up the hill.
Copy that. I'll check northwest.
I got him.
Okay, good.
Pushing that beat.
Get good cover, though.
What's your guys' status?
This is 3-1 and 4-2, be advised. One of them back up, squatting, contact, spread of enemy fire.
We got a lot of guys down, downhill to the right. Let's keep pushing.
Solid copy, go ahead.
Sounds good to me. It's not a good spot.
You should be up after this, Oliveira.
Push up to these pine trees a little bit to our west northwest.
Wounded, they're back in the
fight. Oliver's back up. Kang, pushing up.
Yeah. I'll be 5 meters to your right.
Roger.
Try to get back on contact and back up.
Getting in this pine tree.
Keep that fire down.
Are we moving, Oliver?
Negus, there we are.
Roger.
Let's go, guys. Let's keep peeling uphill to the northwest so we can get some flanking fire on
the side. Roger.
We're to continue flanking west.
Negative, stay down here.
Roger. Just letting you know, I just got the jump earlier.
Okay, enemies northeast, it sounds like.
Gotta get that back down to northeast on the free contact there. Negative, stay up on the northwest.
I see a log cabin to the north northwest.
Alright, Bravo, we're gonna push north 50 meters.
Just for good measure.
Target, we got a vehicle coming in.
Shot. Vehicle from the northeast.
Yeah.
Start moving west.
Shit. They can persist.
Ground 2-0.
That's good copy. We push north 50 meters.
Sort of a,
contacts, 1-2.
That's negative. Front noise.
I gotta move up north. It's gotta use some smoke as cover.
Who's that?
How many guys are set? set.
Bravo, push north 50 meters.
Move it.
Crossing.
Reloading the mid.
I got moving north.
Check 353 down.
I'm set, Ken.
Tidal eyes on buildings to 353 or.
No,
I can 335.
25 meters. Roger that,
3-2. Over here, I'm checking east down the slope real quick.
Roger. Check, this is all clear.
On the shed.
Yeah, Connick's on the shed at 304. Off, we push north and we're stationing to the east of the barn.
Friendly's north.
Oh shit.
I should have got their cover.
Are you guys all green? Everyone up?
Wilson.
Do we have any wounded?
I got hit.
Wilson's wounded.
I should be good.
Do we have friendlies on that barn?
No clue.
Because I can see people moving over there, but they're not so friendly right there.
Got another friendly moving in the area.
Yeah, it looks like they're friendly.
Alright, crossing.
I'm set.
Crossing.
I got to push in north.
Pushing north?
I said pushing north.
Alright, we're gonna back in a wedge. I'm pushing 338. Let me get on point and you guys are fine.
Yeah, Roger, we're about to go to that place.
I'll be behind you, Wilson.
Roger.
Alright, we're gonna get on top of this hill and look northwest. The line over here.
Here, we gotta push up.
Guys, don't push up, hold the line.
Copy that.
Don't forget back on my position.
Guys, move back east. We're not pushing up yet. Where's the rest of the squad?
We're to our right.
I'm covering southwest then.
I'm covering northwest. Disregard, I'll cover southeast.
We got flanks just southwest, so I'll cover that.
Roger that.
Scott's got west.
Holy shit.
the push on 3-4, let's move. Get out of this wedge.
Are they there for you, Southwest?
Roger.
Bearing 226. Stack heavy right.
Roger that.
Hope guys got a line.
3-7, this is you see friendlies in the vicinity of 3-4, we're gonna move back. Shit, thank you. 3-7, this is 3-2, we see friendlies in the vicinity of 3-4, we're gonna move back to our original position, over. Solid copy. R-3-2.
Alright, we're gonna keep pushing up.
Moving, contacts west.
Bearing 241.
I'm gonna push up the hill, let's get out there.
This is Zilla, I'm covering, I'm gonna start covering north, northwest.
Is there any man down?
We got, three guys down to the north, northwest, up to the green smoke.
I'll just stabilize them.
Shit,
this
is
full security first.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, my bad.
I should have called that guy, but I just fucking...
Kang is down.
Roger that.
I'm pushing right to the north.
We got one man down.
To clear.
Roger. Get your sea legs on. Get the other guys moving up that hill.
I got to move up the hill to the southwest.
Alright, go.
Am I can get you up?
Anything
drop an effort.
Okay.
3-2, over. Up your rift, you put your gun down, we'll walk up.
That was secure. Top of the hill is clear.
Alright guys, get security on top of the hill.
How's your vision?
Which direction?
Kang. Okay. Alright, like, more morphine or alright, like, alright?
Nah, I don't need morphine.
Okay.
Thank you. Kang's back up.
I wouldn't have been on the ground at once and I've already shot Brickus.
Alright guys, we're gonna be watching southwest up the hill, so get up here.
I thought they were already watching that direction.
Friendly's crossing.
I think you guys are supposed to cover southwest.
They're moving. West. Northwest.
I got room.
So much being for nighttime. thing as long as stay where you are right now.
Copy.
Wilson, open your backup, Southwest. Shall I get back up the hill? And K.
Copy.
Get in a wedge.
Heavy left.
I got to push in northeast, get in a squad wedge, I'll be on point. Okay, three on my right.
Down,
I'm just with...
Go for 3-7.
I'll be the last man on the right.
Wanted to make sure it's an RF power team.
He's at 059. Let's get moving. Get in a wedge, guys. Alright, guys, continue moving.
Roger, Alpha, set up
friendly down there.
Set security to the north.
I got to halt before the rudder, set up security north.
Grab a hold.
Roger that, Alpha moving, 039.
They're moving out 039.
Contact northeast, tracers.
Whoa.
Alright, TT.
Guys, get up on these blocks over here. We got from this northeast.
Right, Bravo, just to the east.
So we got contact with
the one time west.
I guess the Persian fire out there, because I was all like.
Loading.
Cross it.
Still firing east at 077.
I'll hold up on the fire for now.
Two copies.
There was contact to the west, Sprouted.
What, west?
Yeah.
How many belts did you use?
Whoever was behind us to the south was engaging.
Two. Bravo, move back west, rejoin on Alpha. Alpha, hold your position.
I could use some.
Yeah, make room in your backpack. There we go.
Alpha, I need one of your body teams to set up northwest on my paws.
Solar, you got shot.
Hey, Wilson, watch northwest.
I did? I didn't even know.
Yeah. How's your vision?
I'm good.
Alright, good shit.
Well.
See midnight west.
Friendly's to our right.
She hasn't got too far.
Alright, 3-2, hold. Three seven, 3-2. Do you want us to move to RP3 Bravo over?
I'm going to push northwest 20 meters, get better eyes.
Push that next tree. Crossing.
Yeah, alright. Alpha, get ready to move on bearing 037.
Alright, King and Wilson, get back over here.
Double tap this guy.
Roger that, you want to move now or in a little bit?
Where's that?
Roger that, Alpha's already in the boat.
Guys getting a wedge, we're gonna start pushing northeast soon.
Copy.
You want Alpha to start pushing northeast?
Push northeast.
Enemy standing northwest of us. There's a fire team to our northwest.
Scott's got northeast.
I have the 360 over here. First watch 180.
I see a.
You're ready to push.
I believe
to
that's
east.
Fire team to the north northeast. Right by the red barn.
We're at 127-0-102. We're by 3-3.
I see a mortar pit too. Looks like three times mortars, one broken PTR,
This is Havoc 7 on 3-1. All elements be advised. I have eyes on the quarry. There are multiple enemy emplacements, including mortar pits and man pad launchers.
Fire team just came into the barn.
Range is 141. 22 degrees,
about
141
meters. Some man pads down there.
150.
Yeah, I'm getting the trees in the road.
This is Havoc 7, send it for Dagger, I'll relay over.
You're high, man.
So you got an ammo?
Copy that, stand by for reply.
Disarm. Oh, you got four boxes in there.
Dagger, you copy on 31.1?
No, we're just staying here for now. Keep an eye on the fire team, by the way, if you can.
Anyone know if that BTR is active?
It looks like it's destroyed.
Yeah, the BTR towards the
Infantry wants to know when the Apache's going to be back on station.
Alright.
Copy that.
Havoc 7,
I got word from Dagger. Apache should be back on station in 1 mic, over.
Yeah, it's disabled. This will be for the...
Is that a radar station? Direct north-northwest, up the hill.
Affirm that is.
I don't see radar, I see a cell tower.
Right below it, it looks like a blue or white radar box.
I think it's an electrical box.
Roger that.
Yeah, there's just no contacts up there.
Be advised, we're at RP 3 Bravo.
Okay, I see. Who you guys in relationship to the tower?
Dagger, let Warlord know we have man pads inside the quarry at enemy markers 1947.
Alright, you see the marker?
That mortar's moving.
28099.
Mortars are trying to face us.
Roger that. Dagger, this is 3-7.
Roger that.
You guys got eyes on that mortar pit?
Can you guys get that mortar pit?
That mortar pit, one mortar is direct facing us.
Strominger, this is Bell. Powers is no longer on 134. The search party moved him to 135.
Roger that. 3-1, I want you guys to start your sweep. Actually, hold on. 3-4, are you at RP3 Bravo yet?
Havoc 5, this is Havoc 7 on 31.1. Right, be advised, we have eyes on enemy mortars 550 meters away, and they appear to be reorienting to fire on us. We might want to engage them before they can fire.
Our current grid is going to 2-7-1-0.
Hey, what's the range for mortars?
There's a man pad right next to it. I don't think Warlord can get them.
Roger. Those Delta Calamus mortars are 550.
Actually, you have eyes on Baratheon from where you are, correct?
Hey, Refnan.
Yep. Set up 1947 in the quarry.
Engaging, that group of enemies at Baratheon.
And start engaging that mortar pit that's up here.
I'm alongside a bunch of infantry. We could take them out.
Meters out. Bearing 020.
Roger. I'll get good eyes on that.
Mission fire.
Where's that?
Down northeast.
Alright, we're getting ready to assault the mortar pits at objective Baratheon right now. My guys are about to start engaging.
Okay. Are we clear?
We're pushing north east. Let's move.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm clear.
Negative. I'm having them assist in the engagement of objective Baratheon. They have good eyes on their position and their
men. Are we moving northeast?
Yeah, we're pushing northeast. North.
Whoever's firing from back, they're firing dangerous in my head.
Where's that? He's keep pushing north.
Scott's reloading.
Push those off. We pushed up in the rear grid 127101.
Hey Wilson, I think they halted.
Yeah, I still want to keep pushing north.
Are you guys in the next tree line yet?
Yeah, just hold right here. Hold right here.
Roger.
Roger that, Gauss. Gauss, keep pushing out.
Roger that, we're going to keep pushing.
Let's get some more
fire team exiting the compound to the west.
Alright, roger that. Keep your heads on a swivel, guys.
Compound direct northeast.
Yeah, roger.
Are we crossing the road?
Yeah, he's crossing it. We chose off, we're almost at the border of the compound.
But those friendlies know we're moving up on that position so they don't shoot us.
You can let them friendlies know on top of the hill that we're up here.
Guys, we're pulling back to the road. Pretty sure we got cast coming in. Fall back to the road.
AA still up.
Negative, move up again.
Hey, hold up on top of this death light here, gentlemen.
Hey, hold on the edge of this death light.
Roger.
Explosions 12.
I can't see an AA, I'm sorry.
Fall back.
Yeah, confirm his KIA.
Nah, he's healing himself. Thank
you. I can see the igla on the ground dead, so unless you're talking about another guy. Split. I sent the Spreo 2 over there just in case.
I see a camel netting, two times camel netting.
Roger that, we're pulling back south.
Copy that.
Get behind the death lid.
Pulling back. Half of copies.
Alright guys, we're watching west. Push through the tree line.
Three, two, I got my team in the tree line next to the...
press hull over here.
Shit.
We do the offer one, see if we get eyes on our fire.
Next to the radar tower.
Yeah, roger. Who's in an opposite contact by the radar?
That's about 500 meters there. Yeah. That's a BTR, top of the hill to the northeast. Same location as those contracts.
I can't hit it.
This is awful, we got a BTR at the top of the hill.
They need to send a jab or a cast, I can't hit it from here.
BTR
fire. Right? Yeah, it's about 500.
So don't even waste it. Usually have a couple left.
Oh, there we go. Speak to the devil.
What's everyone doing on ammo?
I still got 11.
Who's got 249 boxes left?
I still have two. Zala?
Yeah, he's got repack your max.
Alright, roger.
Repack your max now, I guess.
I'm going to one grenade and two flares left for the M302.
Looks like there's contact at east.
Where's the level looking for?
Congratulations. East. Straight east, watch your fire over there.
Where's that 3-2? Where's your location at?
Wilson, how's your mags look like?
Okay, I got a grid for your location.
There's a long move down here.
Are you guys east to me, to the road?
Hey, Wilson.
I'm repacking.
How's your mags look like?
What was that?
How's your mags look like? How many mags?
Yeah, 11.
Okay.
Now we're moving to you.
I did that, we're moving north.
Our guys are pushing north.
Copy that.
Alright, hold up, self-security right here.
Roger that, are you guys to the east of us?
Are those gases?
Alright, never mind.
Right here, right here, right here.
Alright.
Follow me.
Alright, Edward, follow Lucas.
I set up right here, make sure you get cover from the west side here, so you can set up right here.
Alright, bro, clear all the way.
Guys, keep watching northeast up the road, up the hill.
Hey, is this 3-2?
Yep.
Alright, 3-2. 3-3 is right here with you.
Alright, roger.
Too many numbers.
Alright, Alpha, I need an ace report.
Somebody's a complicated.
Alright. I need you to count up your mags and tell me how much you got instead of just a color.
All of them?
I got 9.
Bravo, this is Alpha. You got 18 mags total. And 5 belts.
Alright, Alpha, follow me.
Where's on me, we're pushing northwest. Make sure you spread out.
Roger.
Probably move along the road towards the northwest.
Alright, Alpha, set up right here. Face the northwest.
Oh shit!
Top of the hill.
Did you get that AT on it?
Friggin' armor up there.
Get some 203s on it if you can.
PDR, gentlemen. Get something on it.
Two down.
No one smoke up?
Hey, I'm already on it.
Get him smoke up.
Three mic this, 3-2 mic over.
Are you guys all good?
So all these green tanks down.
Roger that.
2-2 is off, we got one man down.
Moving to...
He's on yellow smoke.
We took two times casualties. Currently...
Ravaging is on.
Y'all get some cover fire down in that
feeling. Mr. Wilson.
To the... We are southwest of the town that,
There you go, Chief, you're good to go.
Push through.
Thank you very much.
I have no idea.
I'm alive.
I don't have an android. One, two, seven, zero, nine,
seven. Alright, looks like you're all healed, Kang, so I'm just gonna give you the wake-up call.
Literally out in the middle.
You're good.
With green and white smoke on us. You can't miss us.
Kang is up.
Up is all green. Just got our man up.
Okay.
Wreckers green.
We got that.
Let's spread out.
All right. So let's spread out.
Let's see it, right? All right, let's get a line up here.
Who do we have here?
Fit.
3-2 goes off. Can we push up inside? 2-9 to the north.
Guys, I'm pushing north in the tree line. We got shit house cover up here.
This is off. We're making our way down north of the tree line. Get some better cover.
Make sure to clear the east side of that tree line. That's where we just took fire from. Try to another BTR coming up on north. Direct north.
What's the crest? What's the range on that crest?
It's within 200 meters now. It's moving. Tracer.
Can you get your AT on that when it comes down here?
He's fucking right now. Stand by.
I need clear line, I can't see shit.
Roger, get up
it's over
thing.
Here. Get over here to the left.
I'm gonna put a hole in that shit.
Hey, can I hit it? Don't be in the open.
Fuck, I can't see it.
Could have came. Dude, it's all far, AC took out.
Shooting over you, Oliveira. Oliveira's down.
See, flares are useful. Okay. You guys all died. Turn around for fucking 2 seconds.
This is Bravo to CB advised. Bravo is down, time being. Correction on that list, this is Alpha 2IC, be advised. All of Alpha, bar myself, is down white smoke on the northwestern side. I need medical assistance.
See how.
Still engaging Lannister. We took down one squad.
3 mic, this is 3-2 mic, over.
They're currently being treated, over.
Be advised, the actual is up and is already reported back in on company net. All right, King, you're back in the fight. You're good to go.
Thank you. Anybody need help?
Okay, this should be
Zoller, you're good to go. You're back in the fight. Over.
Thank you. Wilson?
Hello.
Now you know what it's like. Now you know our worst fear.
We're still getting contact.
You're back in the fight? Hit Corporal?
Thank you. Get off of that one, Carl.
Friendlies up ahead of us, watch out.
Friendlies are firing to the west.
Can I get some working?
Friendlies are moving up on that town to the west as well. This is Wilson, be advised, I'm black on M2.
Alright, there you go.
And premium 20s.
Off is off, I'm ready to move out.
Hey, copy, my last.
This is what I was sent.
Back to the pushing west subject of Lannister.
Bravo, I think let's move up the hill.
Be advised, I'm black on grenades, so copy.
Roger that.
Come on, warriors.
Cover north and south of this compound.
Thought I just heard
that. That was
good. Okay, roger.
You guys cover north to south. Red team cover northwest, and blue team cover southwest.
Of course.
Roger that.
Alright, we're shifting our watch southeast, I guess.
Carter, we got pretty shitty eyes up the northwest.
Correction, southwest.
I'm gonna turn my fucking flashlight on.
Wilson, you got
Hell yeah, that's all I've been using. Why? You not bring a night vision?
No. I brought a night vision, but I don't have a night vision scope.
Cardo, can we move back to the
One sec.
Hey Wilson, there's a rock wall right there.
Move it.
I was going to say you could do the mine, but I've got a crappy iron sight.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, we don't got a lot of eyes anywhere. Not a lot of room on that fence.
He's going through my backpack.
There you go. Be happy. And Zeller will give you an extra belt.
It's off the back in comps.
You don't need it, like you've got 7 there, but hey, oh, there you go.
Hey Wilson, just use the...
Alright, Roger that. Nah, I'm fine with the iron sights.
Good copy, don't move too far, try to stay in visual range.
I use the iron sights on the ACOG.
Make sure you guys got good defensive positions. If someone's watching northwest.